Hi everyone. Welcome to Femme Magazine. Today we have a new topic. B&B, or Bed and Breakfast New Orleans French Quarter. So listen carefully. The best tips in choosing the perfect bed and breakfast to stay. Taking a vacation should be a real treat for you and your loved ones, especially to experience more of the wonders of the world. More people are actually taking the time to spend in holiday trips across the world to have a relaxing moment away from the bustle of the city. Now, the question is where you stay when you are having the time of your life. Over the course of time, many people are actually resorting to alternative choices other than hotels because they can actually make the most out of their vacation. Mostly, in country areas. Travelers prefer the bed and breakfast New Orleans French Quarter LA because of the scenery and the comfort of serenity. The article below lists down some important tips that you can use. Do your research. If you plan to spend a vacation, then you also have to plan the trip carefully in order to prevent all the hassle that might prevent you from enjoying your time off. Get some lists of the accommodations within the area you are staying to give you some idea. You will have a greater adventure once you know the various offerings the place can provide for you. Check references. You might want to get some advice and tips from your friends and neighbors who may have their own share when they tool a vacation. It could definitely provide some insights about making a decision because you know there are other options. One perfect example is by hitting the search engines to expand your choices according to your preference. Make reservations. The next step, which is definitely an important matter to attend to, is booking your reservations in advance. The thing about spending vacations is you are not the only one who wants to, so if you want to grab the best rooms in town, you must make it earlier than your scheduled trip. This is an effective way to ensure your trip will be spent without hassles. Consider locations. It is also important to scope out the location because the beauty of B&Bs lie in the scenery it has to offer. Unlike hotels where chandeliers and arched ceilings are everywhere, this particular accommodation can offer you the splendor of taking in that wonderful view. It might be the rolling hills or the perfect sunset that makes it satisfying. Determine budget. Another essential factor you need to prepare for is to determine the budget and expenses once you are on a trip. You should look for the right place where the accommodation is great and the prices are reasonable. This is also one reason why people are going for this choice, because they get more out from the offer. Enjoy your stay. The great thing about staying in such accommodations is the perfect relaxation you can definitely enjoy. This is a wonderful experience to just bask in the view and put all your worries away, even for just a little while. The serenity and calmness of the place will envelop you. Planning a trip has never been easier once you decided to go with B&Bs, because they are more relaxing. The moment you spend with your loved ones is what matters. Do not forget to look into what they can offer you. Please subscribe and share for more videos. Thanks.